right there. Here, look right there. Top of the rock.
Timon.
Yeah, Timon.
I wonder where Pumbaa is. That baby is
a little jelly bean.
Yeah, that guy's. Oh, look at the baby. There's the dad. Oh, he peed himself.
He's dead. Oh, oh, no. Oh. You just stop bickering.
The other one up there that did it, he's like, no, you don't get to come up here.
Protecting it?
Yeah.
It looks upset, like, he's sucking his thumb.
Yeah.
They're talking.
Look at the giraffe is right next to the fence too.
Oh, look at how tall he is.
This is crazy. He had a hat on for a second. They're found in very small areas in Sahara Desert. Africa. The few sandy outcroppings in the middle of the Sahara is where they are. So crazy. fucking alive?
It's an African pygmy falcon.
Right there.
That's so cute.
Taking a rest. I don't blame you, buddy.
Just want to scratch those ears.
Yeah.
Give him a nice little head rub. Look at the teeth.
I mean, in nature, they probably don't lay down all the time, but what else are they doing here? Belly.
Yeah. The underside, underbelly of a zebra. Mm. Yeah, they got some food. Mm.
Hummingbird right there. What a weird animal. Hey, buddy. Yeah.
There's a pig there.
Look at his tail.
It's
the balance.
Balance.
Balance it out.
Oh, almost put gold into their body. Incredible balance.
Wow.
You must see a squirrel.
It's like hunting.
Yeah.
These monkeys
are diabetic.
Oh. Makes sense. I mean, if all they eat is sugary foods.
White-cheeked turco.
Oh.
Oh, there it is.
Hey, buddy. Checking us out.
Hi.
He did actually kind of hop up.
I
World's largest rodent. Way larger than I expected. Yeah. Clearly it's a different animal than what you see in Africa with the different toe pattern.
Red River Hog. Wow, look at that ornament. Look at that face.
Yeah. I hear him. So apparently they like to eat tubers and stuff. Roots and tubers.
Huh.
So that's why their makes sense why their nose is flat. Because it's on the ground like that, right? Sucking up the air.
Yeah.
Dwarf cannon. He just blinked.
Did he?
Yeah, he just blinked. Or winked.
Oh yeah, there you go. Yeah, he did. He's real hard.
Oh, I can see why the guy was like, is it real?
Yeah.
This one is not. Mm-hmm. Or is it?
it's the other one. It has that really thin snout. Like it.
Yeah.
It's not an alligator. It's not a crocodile.
The other one had half of its tail, like, or the tip of the tail, kind of ripped off.
No, probably from each other. They're separated. You see? Yeah.
They are separated. Must have fought.
A Steller's Sea Eagle.
Wow.
Steller's Sea Eagle, yeah. It looks like
really cool.
I can't quite read, but it looks like it's Eastern Russia.
Wow. Look at that bill.
Yeah.
Black and white.
What you doing? You're a pretty eagle, aren't you?
peninsular pronghorn.
They only live in this one desert.
Like ghosts, the pronghorn silently blend into the desert landscape, seeming almost invisible.
Is that real? It's like you're at the zoo, man. Of course it's real.
Kind of.